If you want to share your Wi-Fi password for your network to a relative or friend, today I'm going to show you how to do that on Android, iPhone, Windows, and also Mac. Let's go. Okay, so starting with an Android device, I'm going to show you where to find that password. So first, you'll need to open up the Settings app in your Android device. Then go into Network and Internet. Then you'll see on the Internet right up top, it's going to have your Wi-Fi network that you're connected to. From there, you can go into the settings of that network. And then if you click on Share, it will first ask you to log in if it's a secured device. Then it will show your Wi-Fi password. In this case, it's the very insecure My Sample password for this Wi-Fi network. Okay, so now for an iOS device, fairly similar in terms of the process to find that network. So here, for example, we're going to open the Settings app again, and we'll go into the Wi-Fi settings, and you can see I'm connected to my Wi-Fi hub. It looks like password is protected, so if you have a passcode on your phone, you'll need to enter that. Then once you do that, you'll see the password in plain text, and you can copy that and text it to your friend if you want to do that. Now from a Windows device, running Windows 11 in this case, I'm going to show you how that process works. So here again, we're going to go into the Settings app. And from Settings, we're going to want to navigate over to Network and Internet. And from there into Wi-Fi. Now you can see that I'm already on this My Wi-Fi Hub network. So if I go into Known Wi-Fi Networks into My Wi-Fi Hub, I can then scroll all the way down and use Advanced Wi-Fi Network Properties and hit Edit. And there you'll see that I have a security tab that I'll click on, and you can see that my Wi-Fi password is protected. So if I say Show Password, you can see Network Security Key again is my sample password. Now from a Mac device, it's a little bit different, and I'll show you what happens there. So in this case, again, we're going to open up the Settings app on macOS, in this case, Sequoia. And now I'm going to go into Wi-Fi. And you'll see the known network that I'm connected to, in this case, is Wi-Fi Hub. And from there, I can copy the password into my clipboard. So from there, I'm going to want to actually go into a notepad or something to actually paste it in. When I paste in my password, you can see my sample password is right there. And now I can share that or just verbally state that if it's an easy password like this one. And that's how you can actually share your Wi-Fi password for people that you trust, whether they're your guests, your friends, your family, from an Android, iOS, Windows computer, or Mac device. So hopefully you found this helpful. If you did, be sure to give me a like. Otherwise, subscribe to my channel for more tech tips like this. And as always, thank you so much for watching.